Hey girls, my name is Carly Jean, the editor-in-chief of Virtuous Magazine. God put this dream in my heart when I was about 13 years old, and it just has grown ever since. I know that this magazine is something that He wants me to do because He placed it in my heart and He gave me a passion for it, and I knew that's what I wanted to run after. I'm so excited to share this with you because the passion that I have in my heart for this magazine is just thriving, and I know that this needs to get into as many girls' hands as possible. Girls already across the country are reading this magazine and actually relating to it.
Being a part of Virtuous Magazine has been an incredible experience, not only in being the cover girl, but also in taking part in the entire creative process leading up to the creation of the magazine. It's been awesome to see God raise up this vision of a magazine for young girls that isn't always all about the fashion, and it's not always about the outward appearance, but in its very core, it's a magazine about living a lifestyle for God and running after the dreams that God has placed in our hearts as young women, and being able to live lives that aren't branded by the fashion that's around us or the current looks or the current trends, but being a young woman of integrity and purity and truly living a life that's branded by God.
One of the verses that has inspired me throughout this whole entire process is 1 Timothy 4:12. It says, "Don't let anyone look down on you because you are young, but set an example for the believers in speech, in life, in love, in faith, and in purity." It's not all about love.